To create a new SDocs template, click the New button on the SDocs template page. Enter a name for your template, give it a description, and pick a category if you'd like. Then, choose the base object for the template to pull data from, whether standard or custom. Finally, pick the file output type. You can choose from formats like PDF, HTML, DOCX, CSV, and much more. Click Save when you're finished. You can now use the template editor to design your stunning document. Check out sdocs.com for more tips and tricks.